Sisters one. Sisters one. Oh boy. Anyhow, hello and welcome back to Hello Kaneiro Mosaic, episode 5. Subbed. Go subbed. Go subbed. My name is Kuge for you. This is the last one I'm doing today. Want to get to other things, I think. I really enjoyed the past 2 episodes, so I'm hoping that just continues, that we can just have a boatload good time with it. This show is just too adorable. My goodness. Too adorable. Let's see what we got. Come play with your big sister. Fancied up. I should just say des at the end of every sentence. Des. Trees. Time to get all insecure. So insecure. girl's shopping. This episode's gonna be 5 hours. Taking pictures of her for money. Nice short ghetto this. Bizarre. Close, close, close. That's weird. All this show needs is a bunch of puppies. Like if the screen was flooded with puppies. Hopefully Japanese anime stays the same with the eyes. I hate changing glasses. Ferrets. No, we need poppies, not ferrets. We need poppies. We need cute poppies. Just what I was saying. Tour. And imagine you're there, yeah. It's just her. More fun shopping. Ice cream. Des. Squishy. What the heck, were those alpacas? They gotta be at some sort of mall. Of the photos. Oh. Japanese is such a beautiful language. Wish I knew it better. Mosaic. Oh no. Ah, she got out of that one. Come on, let's see more of this. Come on, come on. There we go. I gotta read up on some of those. She's seeing the yen. She wants better than Shinobu. She was willing. Buy up that photo. Hentai. So defensive. Too friendly. Oh no. With a voice like Alice's, just take everything. I'll just trade away everything. Too adorable. She's gonna smother her. She had it on backwards. No. No, she should not have that. Yoko's all for it, though. We need Moe energy water. That needs to be a thing. We need Moe energy water. So now she has nothing. She did good, or she did some bartering. Everybody just thinks very highly of the blonde. Hair dis. House. ¥10,000. We gotta look that up. And a lot of bartering. She's worried about having taken that of such value. Her conscience is gonna eat at her. She's so short. My goodness. I'll have to read up on the straw millionaire. You can leave it. Let's store it with at my place. off the rails. Oh, she's gonna end up with the ring. Yep. Well played. Well played. I think it was Isami, Shinobu's sister. Ah, it's nice to be done reacting for today. That was a pretty good episode. Pretty good episode. I didn't remember it either. So, I'm kind of getting surprised. Oh my goodness, just this show. And it was funny because I was saying the thing about puppies, and then there was the dog. There needs to be a season three. Should be a season three, anyhow. It's too cute. It's just too cute. It's way more cute when you first stumble upon it. When you first stumble upon it, it's so unique and so exaggeratedly cute. And that's one of the things I love most about anime is everything in general, it exaggerated, but specific themes as well. I love when they're exaggerated. Alice is gonna. Just that little bit in there. More about Isami? The girl on my mind. Okay. Interesting. Well, that does it for now. Not quite as enjoyable as the last two episodes, but there were a couple good moments in there. There were a couple or a few good moments that definitely were really amusing. So, anyhow, after next time we'll be halfway on season two. Then we just got the OVA after six more after the next one. Anyhow. Never know what to say at the end of them. I never know what to say. It's just, as I say, it's just cute. It's a cute series. Just cute. Absolutely over the top cute. Alice's VA, my gosh. Just adorable beyond compare. Has to be the cutest VA. Has to be. Makes me want to see Ore Monogatari again. And I have a lot of others that I still want to see again. So, I just have to have it on the list. There's a lot on the list. Takes time. But anyhow, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. Hello, Kinero Mosaic. Next time it'll be episode 6, the halfway. After that, we'll be halfway. Other than that, I got. In the description, a playlist and a donate link. But we gotta wait until next time for the next episode. So it's late and I'm just rambling. Just rambling. So got my vitamin, so don't need to take a vitamin. But I think I will work on something else rather briefly. It's really interesting as well to try and write your own anime. I've thought of a number of ideas and I've tried to just start them, and then I'm kind of like wanting to modify everything as well. I like to like endlessly edit. I'm like a perfectionist in that sort. So, anyhow, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. Canero, hello, Canero Mosaic. Let me know what you thought of the episode, and I will see you up ahead. Take her cool.